I chose the topic tonight.
Mas escogí el tópico de anoche.
Because I have personally experienced it.
Pasamos personalmente ma experiencia esa.
And I called it the music of marriage.
Y me llamé en música de matrimonio.
One evening,
anoche,
a husband and wife decided to go to bed early.
Un hombre y una mujer no decidieron ir a dormir temprano.
Turn off the lights.
No apaga luz.
Went into their bed.
No baile en arriba en
la
cama.
And suddenly,
y de repente,
the wife started feeling the hand of her husband.
Y casaco comenzó a sentir mano de su esposo.
At her ankle.
Na su ankle.
And the hand was beginning to crawl up at her calf.
Y mano comenzó a subir bien arriba.
And she said to herself, "Oh, that feels good."
You know, you're getting
me, right?
And the
hand went up to the thigh.
The
wife said, "That douche, you
know."
Went up to the side of the hips.
Went
up to her body, you know. To her arm.
To
her hair.
To her.
The wife said, "Oh, I'm enjoying this."
E casadi mita gusto.
And suddenly he stopped.
E di repente la stop.
He stopped.
La para.
The wife turned and said, "Darling."
E casabi di dushi.
Why did you stop?
Di comba stop.
Oh my love, I found the remote.
Oh mi dushi ma incontra il remote.
Praise God.
Gloria a Dios.
Thank you, brother.
Danke, Roman.
God is good.
Dios está bom.
I want to start tonight by sharing a little story with you.
Me que comenzaba de noche compartiendo un historia chiquito con vosotros.
By a man by the name of Christian Barnard. Maybe you heard of him.
Un gente hombre cuyo nombre llama Christian Barnard.
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 He was a surgeon.
Estaba un cirujano.
From South Africa.
De South Africa.
And he studied in the University of Minnesota.
Él estudió en la Universidad de Minnesota.
And he developed, to make a long story short, he developed this aortic device, you know.
Él desarrolló un aparato.
And he was very successful.
Y estaba teniendo hobby éxito.
And he became very famous.
Él era hobby famoso.
His name spread across the United States.
Su nombre aplama rondi merca.
Around the world.
Rondi mundo.
He was interviewed on television.
El awardo entrevistana televisión.
Magazines, newspapers.
Magazine nang corrant nang.
But he wrote a book.
Pero él escribe un buki.
And the book was titled One Life.
E buki awardo titula Un Vida.
And in that book,
e ding e buda e buki e.
He wrote.
El escribe.
How he lost his family and home.
Con el perde su familia y casa.
He explained quickly.
He
returned
rápido.
To South Africa.
Él va back South Africa.
Where his wife and kids were.
No su casa y una andaba.
But he did not get a very nice welcome.
Y no haya un buen bini masha bom.
Because they have not heard from him.
And
to bring the point to you now is
that
there was lack of communication. How many of you tonight believe that communication is an essential key to marriage? Let me tell you something. I was a terrible communicator.
A mí estaba comunicando malo.
Husbands, listen to me.
Casanan escucha nami.
See, when I got home from work,
ora mi llega casa de trabajo,
and my wife would ask me,
y mi casa puntrami,
how was your day?
Con estaba ta cubo día.
I would answer.
A mí te contesté.
Good.
Bon.
My mom, when she was alive, when she called me,
mi mama tiempo que estaba na vida, ora llamami,
and asked me how was my day,
ora puntrami con estaba ta cubo día.
I would go in details.
Mi lo mi bai den detalles.
No good.
No está bom.
When your wife speaks,
ora boca sa papia,
or ask a question,
o punto un pregunta,
she wants details.
E que detalles.
In my men's group, I tell the men, when your wife comes to talk,
mi te bisa ende amora ora boca sa bini pa papia,
pack your bags.
Yena botastan.
Begin to listen.
Comece a escuchar.
Forget yourself.
Lubida bomes.
Let me tell you.
Let me.
Men
hindi homber
have these boxes in their head.
Nanti ekanang ding nang kabis.
You have these boxes in your head.
Nanti ekanang ding nang kabis.
If you want to talk about his car,
si bo kaya pa su
auto. You take the box of the car out.
Ito ko ekadi auto sa kaya phone.
And you talk about the car.
Ito pa pa tukan di
auto. Nothing else but the car.
Nada otro pero auto.
When you're done with the car,
or ekaba kaya auto.
You put the box back.
Ito po neka back.
Man, are you there? You talk about finances, you take the box of finances out.
Finances,
women, they are multitaskers.
Multitask.
My wife can talk with me while focusing on another conversation on the other side.
Mientras que está enfocar en otra conversación, en otro camino.
I can't
very
do that.
Good. Mi po así sí.
If you talk to me, I have to listen to you.
Si po papi kumi, mi te escucha.
I can't listen to nobody else.
Mi po escucha ningún otro yende.
Women are multitaskers. Am I right, woman?
Hende mujer po has ta
multitaskers. Yeah.
Opi ko aspario.
You see, men.
Osa hende homber.
Have this box called the empty box.
Osa nanting eka kiko yama eka bashi.
You want to know what that empty box is?
Osa bukesa kiko empty eka bashi ta.
Your wife could be talking to you.
Boca sata papia cubo.
You say,
what the kid?
You don't respond.
Bonta responde.
You're hearing words coming.
Bota escucha palabra da bini.
But you have no idea what she's talking
pero
about.
Pero continue un idea kike da papia dije.
There's the difference between hearing and listening.
Eti un diferencia tocando escucha, bom, entende.
There's the difference.
Eti un diferencia.
Amen.
Amen.
So this man, this doctor, Bernard was successful.
Doctor Bernard, kita pata ting hopi exito.
But he failed.
Pero ela falla.
And if you ask counselors around the world,
si pundra,
marriage counselors,
hindi nanguta counsel matrimonio round mundo,
they will tell you that 80% of marital problem is communication.
Nanto bisabu ko 80% di problema nandi matrimonio ta komunikasyon.
Amen.
Amen.
And the verse we read just now, Proverbs 18, verse 21.
Versículo nos reza, Proverbios 18, 21.
Death and life are in the power of the tongue, and those who love it will eat its fruit. So one of the greatest challenges in marriage is communication.
So un reto na más grande de matrimonio ta comunicación.
And the single challenge in communicating.
Y único reto de comunicación.
Is the difference between the spouses.
Eta e diferente di e kasanan.
A couple there, many couples there, right?
Ting pareja
kinanan. Tell your spouse next to you.
Bisa bu pareja bandi bo.
You are different than me.
Bota diferente di mi.
It would be much easier.
Eta mas fácil.
If they would be like us.
Sita bata nos.
Think like us.
Pensa maneira nós.
Feel like us.
Sinti maneira nós.
Have the same needs like us.
Tem a mesma necessidade da maneira nós.
But it's not so.
Pero não está assim, né?
I might say something that might sound awkward to you.
Por exemplo, portanto, me devia algo que porta zona estranho na.
If you married a normal person,
se si você casa com um homem normal,
that person would be completely different than you.
Ele está completamente diferente cubo.
And you might say normal.
Você devia normal.
Yes, normal.
É tá normal.
Brothers and sisters,
Rumanan,
your wife,
bo kasa,
your husband,
bo esposo,
is completely different.
Ta completamente diferente.
But yet God brought you together.
Pero Dios ha trece vos junto.
And through communication,
y través de comunicación,
you can begin to understand one another.
Bo comienza a comprender otro.
Can I get an amen? You know, little amen here.
Ponga amen.
Let me ask you a question. If you want to get close to the Lord, what do you do?
Miguel, ya se pasó una pregunta. Si vos quieres más cerca del Señor, ¿qué
you communicate to the Lord through prayer.
Vos te comunicas al Señor a través de oración.
In the book of James, it says, "Draw nigh unto me, and I shall draw nigh unto you." Right?
Acobo te avisa a la cerca de mí y a mí lo a la cerca de vos. Amen.
Right or wrong? We're going to interact here, right?
Miguel, vamos a
I have no PowerPoint slides. I'm none of those. We're going to interact.
Me nothing. Slides the PowerPoint, pero mi que vamos a intercambiar con mi.
Communication is powerful.
Comunicación está poderoso.
But you know what is sad?
Vosan sakita e cosmalo.
Before we communicate,
promego nos comunica.
We criticize.
Nos ta critica.
We judge.
Nos ta juzga.
A pastor was telling the other day.
Un pastor da pata bisa
how a sister came up to him and said, "Hey, pastor, see that man there, that brother? For the last 2 weeks, he comes in the church, doesn't greet nobody, he walks with his head down, with a very sad face, and sits down. And when we praise God, he has problems lifting his hands.
Tiene problemas alzando su mano.
We have to talk to him.
Nos tengo papi con él.
Something is wrong with this man.
Algo está robando este hombre aquí.
So the pastor asks the sister.
El pastor apunta el rumor mío.
Did you go talk to him?
Babay papi con él.
No.
No.
Why should I?
Di comi tengo papi.
He doesn't greet.
Enta comida.
What was she doing there?
Kiko esta pata haciendo nang.
The pastor told her.
El pastor avisé.
Sister, did you know?
That
he lost his son 2 weeks ago. And she shut up right there. It's a lesson for you and I. If someone comes in and does not greet, you make the initiative and you go greet. You begin the communication. Doesn't matter whether the person greets or not, you begin.
No te importa quién está comiendo si no, abo comiende.
If you want to know a person,
si porque conoce un persona,
you've got to communicate.
Vos tengo comunicar.
Before you get married,
primero vos casa,
communicate with that person.
Comunica qué persona ahí.
Anyone here planning to get married?
Tiene gente que está planeando para casa.
Are you married already, man? Planning to get married?
Planear para casa.
Young, any teenagers here?
Teenager aquí nanan.
You're not a you're a teener? No, man. If you have daughters that are teeners,
teenagers,
and they like a young man, ask them to ask that young man, where is he taking her? And see what the man answers. Amen?
Amen.
So I want to talk to you quickly. I don't even know how much time I have. But I'm going to see how the Lord guides. Because God is
Paso,
a God who established marriage.
Paso, Dios, un Dios que establece matrimonio.
And communication is one of those tools.
Y comunicación está uno de herramienta.
And if you and I are going to grow in our ability to communicate,
si a mí algo que crece de nos habilidad para comunicar,
with our spouses,
con nos casanan,
we have to accept,
nos tengo aceptar,
without any negative attitude,
sin un actitud negativo,
that our spouses are different,
con nos casanan de diferente.
How many of you know that?
¿Cuánto de vosotros sabéis eso?
Our spouses are different.
Nos casanan de diferente.
Can I get an amen on
¿Me
that?
Un amen de vosotros.
And you love them.
Y no estiman.
No matter how different they are.
No está importando con diferente nanta.
They're very quiet in the house of the Lord.
Está quieto en casa del Señor.
You know, I had a young man that came up to me once.
Vos sabes, tenía un joven, mucho hombre joven que vino cerca a mí un día.
And he had a wallet.
Y él tenía un pot money.
And he just got married 3 months ago.
Él de dis la casa dos luna pasada.
And he opened the wallet.
Él abrió el pot money.
And three pictures fell out.
Y tres portretos caí.
Three beautiful women.
Tres mucho muy bonita.
I thought it was his cousins or his aunts.
Ma que era para su primo o su tante nan.
He told me.
Él avisó a mí.
Pastor, you know who they are?
Pastor, ¿pues a qué nanta?
I say no.
Me dijo no.
These are ladies.
Esa que está mucho muy nan.
Waiting for me.
Guardando arriba mí.
To leave my wife.
Pa pa mí por la que mi casa.
And I was standing with my right hand like this.
And
my right hand formed the fist.
Y mi mano formó moqueta.
I said, no, I can't do that. But I put him to sit down.
Pero me pone cinta.
And give him a lesson.
Y dune un les.
Because he only complained.
Pasó solamente le reclamó.
That he did not know his wife does that or did that and can do this and blah, 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 blah. Sometimes we forget. The goal of marriage is not happiness. The enemy knows exactly what buttons to push to remove that happiness. But when we commit, stand behind that decision.
Para atrás de decisión ahí.
To love that woman.
Pastima emue ahí.
No matter what.
No te importa Kiko.
Happiness will come by itself.
Felicidad también de su mes.
But we made a promise before God.
Pero nos hace una promesa delante de Dios.
Which is to last for eternity.
Para quedar junto para eternidad. Amen.
Husbands.
Casan esposo nan.
You cannot change your wife.
Bueno, po cambia bo esposa.
Wives. You cannot change your husband.
Esposa nan bo sano po cambia bo sang esposo nan.
That's not work that way.
E no ta tra así na.
The only one who can change you now is the Lord himself.
E único ko po cambia nos ta Señor mes.
So husbands pray.
So esposo nan ora.
Wives pray.
Esposa nan ora.
Pray together.
Ora junto.
You change together.
Vos anda cambia junto.
Amen.
Amen.
So the spouse, as you agree with me, is different, right? Our spouses are different.
Nos casan anda diferente, toch? Vos anda de acuerdo con mí?
No. Ladies, if I was to ask you tonight, what is your mega need?
Sorry.
What is your mega need? What is your biggest need?
Kiko tabo necesidad más grande.
Talk to me.
Papi con mí.
What is your biggest need?
Kiko tabo don necesidad más grande.
As a woman, as a wife.
Como un hende mo, como un esposa.
Come on, woman, tell me.
Ba esposa nang bisami.
Attention.
Atensyon.
Protection.
Protection.
Woman, where are you? Where are you?
Não é esposa não tá.
The biggest need.
É necessidade mais grande.
For the woman.
Para gente mulher.
Is security.
Da seguridade.
You might say what? Security.
Diz a Kiko, seguridade.
Remember that verse in Ephesians chapter 5?
Agora é versículo de Efésios capítulo 5.
I'm not going to be throwing verses at you tonight.
Me vai tirar versículo na boa noite.
Out of this verse where the Lord says, where the word says,
husbands,
love your wives as Christ loves the church.
Esposo nang estima bo sang esposa na maneira Cristo estima a igreja.
Husbands, you should know that by heart.
Bo mesame se conhecesse aí de cabeça.
Love your wives as Christ loves the church.
Esposo nang estima bo so esposa na maneira Cristo estima a igreja.
In other words,
de outra palavra,
a wife will reflect her husband.
Un esposa ta refleja su esposo.
In the way her husband treats her.
De maneira que o seu casado está tratando, seu esposo está tratando. Amen.
Husbands, where are you?
Esposo, não vou sentar.
Quiet in the house of the Lord.
Quieto em casa do Senhor.
Bible says that Christ is the head of man and man is the head of the woman and so you know that.
Bíblia diz que Cristo é a cabeça de homem e o homem é a cabeça de mulher.
And you know what's funny?
E você não sabe o que é preto?
The man may step out of that alignment.
Ora, se ambos saem fora de alinhação aí,
and expects the woman
espera que a
to do what he tells her to do,
espera que a mulher lo hace lo que ele se para
fazer, but does not do what the father tells him to do,
e não está fazendo o que tata te disse ele para fazer.
You are then actually dishonoring the Almighty God.
Actualmente, você está desonrando Deus Todo-Poderoso.
Because you are not in alignment.
So you're not in linea.
With the father as the head of the man and the man the head of the woman.
Como
and automatically flows to the children.
Como cabeça de homem e homem cabeça de gente mulher e de aceita que da fluia vai nem mucha não.
So when I say that the woman's mega need is security,
se eu me disse é e necessidade mais grande de muita segurança.
It actually means
actualmente significa.
And you can come off from that verse.
E vou passar ali fora de versículo aí.
That sacrificial. That sacrificial.
Yeah.
The husband is to make that sacrifice.
O casamento é assim, é sacrifício.
To take care of her, to provide for her, to protect her, and so on.
Para cuidar de sua casa, para proteger sua casa e tudo o que está aí.
She wants to know that she's going to be taken care of.
Esposa que sabe que o guaru ende home lo cuida de ji.
And the connection she must know that connection she has with her husband is an emotional connection.
Que tiene el hombre con conexión emocional y ese está bien de corazón.
Now guys,
so ende home rang.
When we speak to the woman,
ora los papia u ende mue.
The woman listens beyond the words.
E ele muita escuta, mas allá com palavra.
Because she listens to the tone.
Ela escuta no tono.
The attitude.
E atitude.
The woman will know.
E ele muito sabe.
If it comes from the heart.
Que está vindo de coração.
Or just from the tongue.
Ou diz de língua.
Woman, am I right?
Ene buena mitira son.
How do I know that?
Como sai sei?
Because I learned the hard way.
Baso ma sinye e maniera duro.
And guess what?
I
am still learning.
I te ainda mita sinyando.
And my teacher?
I mi
is my wife.
Mi maestra ta mi casa.
She taught me how to communicate.
Mi casa sinya mi como comunicar.
She taught me how to listen.
Ela sinya mi como escucha.
Husbands, men,
esposo nang hombre,
listen to them.
Escucha.
Because there are times they see things that men do not see.
Ti ora nanda mira kosku hindi hombre nota mira. Amen.
So when a husband talks to his wife,
so ora un esposo da pape na sua esposa,
he will never succeed in communicating with her.
Nunca lo non logra comunicar con e.
You know if he says,
si ebisa.
Anything that makes her feel less secure.
Si ebisa qualche cosa che te la che senti menos
secure, insecure. She will feel insecure.
Che rende mu senti insicurità.
You can say all the right words.
E ebisa tu e parlare un bon.
But she will know it's coming from the heart or not.
E sposa lo sa sicuro che sa che ta bene di corazon si of no.
She will know that tone.
E le sa e tono.
Amen.
Amen.
Do she.
Darling.
This is not my douche, okay? No, this is an example. You know, he said, I love you. It's the way you say it. I love you. Yeah, you don't know that, right? You're not supposed to do that. You're not
supposed to say that.
You look in the eyes.
But walk it in the
world. I love you, baby. I love you, baby. If I can't get what I want, doesn't matter.
No te importa.
But I'll make sure.
Pero mita sepa mita seguro.
You get what you need.
Esta haya lo que ti mister.
Husbands, love your wives as Christ loves the church.
Esposo nan stima boso esposa nan mera Cristo stima iglesia.
It's true.
Da verdad.
We are different.
No sta diferente.
No men.
But hombre nan.
Let me ask you.
La mi puntravo.
What does your mega need?
Kiko te lo che aboti mestere.
And please don't tell me it's sex because it's not.
No bisami che to sex es in the verdad.
What's your biggest need?
Kiko ta bokos bonesidad mas grandi.
Come on, guys. Pardon? Vision. Attention.
Attention.
Ooh, same thing. Attention. What man? What happened? You afraid?
We're
in the house of the Lord. What are you afraid of?
Que você tem medo de?
What's your need? What's your biggest need?
Que é a tua necessidade mais grande?
Respect.
Respect.
Honor.
Honor.
Did you know that?
Você anda a isso aí?
Honor.
Honor.
Different than from a woman.
Diferente de lo que de un
woman's security.
Gente muita seguridad.
Which the man is to provide.
El hombre me se provee.
For the man is honor.
Para el hombre ta honor.
And by the woman giving respect to the man.
Y
través
que
él
es mue de una gente mue de una respeto en el hombre está recibiendo.
Are you with me?
¿Vos anda conmigo?
You know a man may be big and strong.
¿Vos sabe por un hombre puta grande y fuerte?
But he's very tender inside.
Pero está hopi suave de padín.
Man, are you there?
In the hombre bastante inanan.
Don't play macho with me tonight.
No, nunca macho a ver noche.
Forget it. It's not going to work here.
En tebe traki nanan.
The Holy Spirit is here.
El Espíritu Santo está aquí nanan.
We are here for a purpose.
No está aquí nambo un propósito.
To make our marriage stronger.
Para hacer nuestro matrimonio más fuerte.
Because there's always room for improvement.
Siempre tiene espacio para nos derecha.
Am I alone in this room?
Mi también soy aquí nawe.
I'm not alone, right?
Mi no tami son, toh?
You agree with me, right?
Vos anda di acuerdo con mi, toh?
Man is honor.
Hende hombre ta honor.
If he doesn't receive that honor or that respect,
si no recibe el honor y el respeto,
he will slowly isolate himself.
Eta slowmente eta isola su
mes. He will not go to the places where he knows that he is not respected.
Et no ta pa ine lugar nan camina esa que no ta war respeta.
When a wife is communicating with her husband,
or un casata comunica, un esposa ta comunica con su esposo,
she must understand this reality.
E mese comprende realidad aqui.
Everything she says,
turcosco esposa bisa,
to her husband,
na su esposo,
must be encrypted.
Mese waru encrypt.
Encrypt.
Mese waru encapsular, la mi bisina.
With honor and respect.
Com honor e respeito.
The Bible says, and wives, respect your husbands, right?
Bible Ephesians chapter 5 again. Respetar vosso esposo nan.
Amen.
Amen.
So I believe if you are a good man and you have a, you know, you have what it takes.
Mitabisa si botar un bom homem e botin lo que me se tin.
And you might, you know, you, I might be your biggest fan, or your biggest cheerleader.
Porta a mi tabo fan di mas grande dibo.
We are on the same team, guys.
Nós está de mesmo team.
We are to be committed to one another.
Nós mesmo está tem, nós mesmo está committed na outro.
And that's where the communication comes in.
E na comunicação está bem a ding.
If the communication is weak,
se a comunicação está swag,
the understanding one another will be weak.
E compreendimento de outro está swag também.
I had the privilege of being on a marriage seminar in February.
Seminario di matrimonio in February.
It was titled One Marriage Seminar.
One Marriage Seminar.
At
Franklin Jensen.
And there was a pastor there named by the name of Chris Hodges.
The number Chris Hodges.
And he gave a beautiful example. Listen to this, folks. Very simple example. Very simple.
Hopi simple.
Today, when a daughter is pregnant, they have this thing called now gender reveal. They organize this gathering to reveal the gender to their family, to their friends.
Nanta organizar un fiesta para revelar isso aqui na amigo na.
Amen.
Amen.
So the pastor came home.
So o pastor chega a casa.
And they had organized that gender reveal evening for their daughter and husband.
Nang organizar fiesta e para nang passo yung mui.
And the wife was in the kitchen cooking.
Iya kasada pata ding kusina kusinando.
First of all, don't mess with your wife when she's in the kitchen.
No, así vega como casa hora de cocina.
So the husband comes home.
Se casa llega cas.
Say, darling, what you doing?
Él dice, ¿qué vos está haciendo?
Well, I'm cooking, darling.
Me está cocinando.
Who are you cooking for?
¿Para quién vos está cocinando?
Well, for the guests that we invited.
Pa gente nango nos invita.
Did you not remember that we have the gender reveal tonight?
Cuando saco nos está teniendo fiesta que ave noche.
Men have the tendency to forget very often.
Tendência de olvidar.
Say, oh yeah.
Ele disse, sim.
But for how many people are you cooking?
Para quanto ainda estou cozinhando?
Say, I don't know.
Me não sa.
The wife says.
E esposa disse.
The husband goes, what do you mean you don't know?
Esposa disse, como tu disse não sa?
For how many people are you cooking now?
Quanto ainda estou cozinhando pe?
You must know 15, 20, 25, 30. How many people
are
you cooking for?
20, 25. Para quanto ainda estou cozinhando?
Darling, I do not know for how many people I'm cooking.
Dushi me não sabe para quanto ainda estou cozinhando.
And the husband couldn't understand that.
E esposo não pode compreender isso.
How in the world can you be cooking for the amount of cooking you need to do for the amount you don't know who's coming?
Como para cozinhando para tanto ainda estou não sabe quanto ainda estou cozinhando pe?
Common sense. It's not logic. You know what I mean?
É nota lógico.
But a man.
Pero é homem.
So when everything finished,
ora tu cosa acaba?
Food was enough.
E comida tá para
suficiente. Everyone
had a great time. Passa um bom tempo.
And this is the thing.
E essa aqui te cosa.
They came together.
Na bini junto.
To talk it over.
Papá pia.
I say, darling.
Ela disse, duchi.
What happened?
Que passa?
I don't understand how you can be cooking for people that you don't know how many people are coming.
Me nota como nem como porta cozinhando para gente, ando não sabe quanto ainda viniendo.
And the wife explains, say, darling.
E esposa explique, duchi.
You men worry too much.
Você ainda é homem, está preocupado muito.
My concern was not about the amount of people coming.
Me preocupação não está para tocar de quanto está vindo.
My concern was for our daughter and the one who is in her womb and her husband.
Me preocupação está para minha mulher e para esse sungo está dentro da barriga e para sua casa.
My focus was on them.
Minha foco está para arriba não.
Her thinking was completely different.
Seu pensamento estava completamente diferente.
His focus was on the guest.
E seu enfoque estava arriba
e visitante
na.
On her daughter.
E ele mesmo seu enfoque estava arriba e o mesmo.
And they understood each other.
E na compreendeu outro.
Because of communication.
Através de comunicação.
Amen.
Amen.
And it's something very beautiful.
É algo muito bonita.
My wife and I.
Me casar com a mim.
Listen, there's no such thing as a perfect marriage.
Nothing equals a matrimonio perfecto.
Amen.
Amen.
There's no perfect marriage.
Nothing un matrimonio perfecto.
There's no perfect family.
Nothing un familia perfecto tampoco.
Amen.
Amen.
But we are children of God.
Pero nós estamos unidos de Deus.
Amen. It's people who make the home.
Ta gente ta hasi e hogar.
It's the love of Christ.
Ta amor de Cristo.
That's to be center of the home.
Comece ta central den e hogar.
His word.
Su palabra.
Is our guide, our instruction.
Ta nos guía, nos instrucción.
And how to manage your home.
Y cómo manejar nuestro hogar.
Am I right?
Mi tiene razón.
The Bible says that the devil goes around seeking whom he can devour.
El Bible te dice que el diablo te va a rondar a quien él puede borrar.
You and I,
a mí y a vos,
are servants of the living God.
Ta servidor de Dios vivo.
We are daily a target for the enemy.
Nosta diariamente nosta un target para el enemigo.
You see, the devil doesn't worry how much money you give.
Vos a enemigo no te preocupa cuando sen bota duna.
The devil doesn't worry how often you come.
Satanás no te importa cuánto ve bota bien iglesia.
But when he sees,
pero ore mira,
that your prayer life is becoming stronger,
está virando fuerte.
He sees your communication with Almighty God becomes firm.
Esta mira bu comunicación que Dios todopoderoso está virando fuerte.
That's when he becomes afraid.
E ore tenga miedo.
When you and I stand
para
on the word of God,
palabra de Dios.
And that's why in Matthew 7,
verse 24 to 27,
it's important that we build our marriages on God's word.
Importante para nos construir nuestro matrimonio
Jesus,
palabra de
Jesus
Dios.
Said it clearly.
Jesús dice aquí claramente.
Therefore, whoever hears these sayings of mine and does them, I will liken him to a wise man who built his house on the rock. And the rain descended, the floods come, and the winds blew and beat on that house, and it did not fall, for it was founded on the rock. But everyone who hears these sayings of mine and does not do them will be like a foolish man who built his house on the sand. And the rain descended, and the floods came, and the winds blew and beat on that house, and it fell, and great was its fall. This is something beautiful.
Es aquí está algo bonito.
When you and I build our marriage on the rock,
ora a mí y a vos construimos matrimonio arriba de piedra.
When we build our marriage on the word of God,
ora nos construimos matrimonio arriba de palabra de Dios.
No weapon,
ni un arma,
designed,
traja,
no strategy planned,
ni una estrategia que vos planear,
by the enemy,
a través del enemigo,
can destroy it,
puede destruir.
Amen.
Amen.
So, would you agree with me?
So, vos anda de acuerdo con
that our relationship with the Lord will grow stronger.
Con nuestra relación con el Señor lo verá más fuerte.
When you and I work,
ora a mí a vos traer
on our communication with the Lord through prayer.
Riba nos comunicación con el Señor a través de oración.
It's important.
Esta hopi importante.
How we communicate.
Con nuestra comunica.
We will have differences.
Nos portin diferente de opinión.
We will have discussions.
Nos por discutir.
We will have to confront one another.
Nos mes portamos enfrentar
otro. The confrontation is not the problem.
Ora nos enfrenta otro no te problema.
It's the method of the confrontation.
Da manera con nos enfrenta otro.
It's how we treat one another.
Da manera con nos trata otro.
One day,
un día,
my wife came home.
Nikasa abinikas
with the groceries.
Ku e saco na tienda.
She drove, you know, up the driveway.
Ela subi bien arriba.
Our driveway is up in the hill, like.
Nos casta mane ribun seru.
She brought the groceries inside.
Ela trese e artículo na tienda pa den.
And she bought me a nice bucket of ice cream. I love ice cream.
Ela trese un cup di ice cream pa mi, ando mi gusta ice cream.
Coffee ice cream.
Ice cream di coffee.
And she doesn't eat ice cream.
Ando nikasa no come ice cream.
She's not a lover of ice cream.
Pero no te gusta ice cream.
So we were both in the kitchen.
So nos dos estábamos en cocina.
And I was about to attack the ice cream.
Y me estaba clapa mi bula de ice cream.
When we heard this terrible noise.
Ora nos escucha un sonido terrible.
It was a noise that we haven't heard for, you know, ever. It was just terrible. It was loud and scary.
Un sonido que nunca nos entiende. Un sonido muy terrible, muy espantoso.
Boom! What happened was that she forgot to put the brakes of the car.
Lo que sucedió que la olvidó de hizo es entrar de auto.
And the car rolled down from the hill.
Y el auto corre para por de cero.
Into the pillar.
De un pilar.
Broke the water pipe.
Quebra el pipa de agua.
And pushed the iron gate from the rails onto the street.
Puxa el porta de hierro por de railing de calle.
And we both were looking out of the window.
Y nos todos estábamos a ver por de ventana.
And I was looking at it, and the car was total loss. I mean, the back was just smashed in.
Y auto estaba todo quebrado.
And I didn't. I couldn't see Marilyn. I didn't know where Marilyn went to.
Mi por mira mi casa.
She ran to the kitchen.
Ela corre para a cozinha.
And started eating my ice cream.
E começa a comer mi ice cream.
Yes.
Verdade.
She became so nervous.
Ela vira assim nervioso.
Waiting for me to attack her.
Esperando para me atacar.
Waiting for me to blow words to her.
Esperando para me tirar palavra arriba de.
But I did not.
Pero mi no hace así.
I put my arms around her.
Ma pone mi mano ronda de.
Say, Dushi, it's okay.
Ma dice, Dushi, está bom.
It's okay.
Está okay.
Our kids were not playing downstairs. Praise God.
Nós e Yolanda está jogando a bola.
Nobody got hurt.
It's
just material stuff.
That is cause material.
Thank God that you were not in the car.
Thank you, God.
It will be okay. But she didn't stop eating my ice cream.
Pero no stop de comer mi ice cream.
It's the way we talk.
De manera con nuestra papia.
It's the way we speak to our spouses.
De manera con nuestra papia con nos casaran.
I mean, we can come from so many angles tonight.
Nos puede venir diferente ángulo de noche.
If there's a situation,
si tiene una situación,
let's come together.
Háganos venir junto.
Put everything on the table.
Pone tu cosa arriba mesa.
Communicate about it.
Comunica tu cantidad.
Man, you know, sometimes we like to point fingers right away.
En de hombre no nos taclapa mucho. Tabo falta.
It's your fault.
Tabo falta.
How can you do such a thing?
Como pode fazer uma coisa assim?
Where was your brains?
Não na boa sentida batata.
It's not going to work.
Ainda vai tra.
Is it going? It's not going to work. It's not going to solve problems.
E não vai solucionar problema.
Sometimes something happens unexpectedly and we react differently, right?
Em hora costa passa inesperadamente nós reagimos diferente.
Men will act differently than women would react.
Gente homem da reagir diferente for the gente mulher.
And there's always room for improvement.
It sempre tem espaço para nós
crescer. Give me just 2 minutes.
Dá me diz 2 minutos mais.
I will call you. 4 major needs of a woman.
Sorry.
4 major needs of a woman.
4 necessidades de um gente mulher.
Security.
Seguridade.
Open and honest communication.
Comunicação aberto e honesto.
Soft, non-sexual touching and affection.
Meximento não sexual, suave.
Rústico, you know what I mean? And leadership.
And liderazgo.
And the 4 major needs of a man.
E a 4 necessidades de um homem.
Is honor.
Da honor.
Sex.
Sex.
Friendship. Friendship.
Amistade.
Amistad.
Así, amistad.
And domestic support.
Y soporte doméstico.
Now men have their responsibility at home.
Y hombre tiene responsabilidad na casa.
Of course we have our part at home.
Nos tenemos parte na casa.
But it's the woman that have that gift.
Pero te gente mujer tiene el don ahí.
Of nesting and turning the house into a home.
Pa hasi e casa de un hogar.
So you and I should discipline ourselves.
Sí, así na nos mes disciplina nos.
In words.
Con palabra.
That will build up.
Construir,
that will strengthen,
that
will
fuerza,
encourage,
encourage,
and heal,
y sana.
Amen.
Amen.
Words are powerful.
Y palabra da poderoso.
We must know how to use them.
Nos meses a cómo usanán.
Are you with me?
Vos anda con mí?
So we must not only understand the incredible power in words.
Nos no meses comprende el poderoso.
We must not understand just the incredible power in words.
No se comprende el poder en el poder de palabra.
Let me read this verse for you.
Dame ese versículo con la.
Listen to this carefully. Matthew 12 verse 36 and 37.
Mateo 10:36.
But I say to you that for every idle word that men may speak, they will give account of it in the day of judgment. For by your words you will be justified, and by your words you will be condemned. It's not I who said it, it's the Lord Jesus Christ who said it. Amen.
Señor Cristo Jesús dice aquí.
Amen.
Amen.
And I'll give you to go home with 5 vital keys to communicating in marriage.
Me te dou na 5 chaves para você vai casar com ele para comunicação de matrimônio.
Mutual concern, caring, caring for one another.
Preocupar para outro.
Very important. We have to care for one another.
Nós precisamos preocupar para outro.
Show each other that we really care.
Mostra outro que verdadeiramente nos está preocupado para outro.
Amen.
Amen.
Very important.
Hope importante.
Another one is intellectual devotion. You know what intellectual devotion is?
Vocês aqui o devotion.
Very simple.
Intellectual devotion, tá?
Escucha. Listen.
Escucha.
Listen to one another.
Escucha otro.
Simple.
Simple.
And as I said, you saw, you know, there's a difference between, you know, hearing and listening.
Manuel sabes a ti un diferente entre escucha y tende.
Hearing is a physiological function.
Escucha está un algo psicológico.
Of the air.
De orea.
But listening is an intellectual devotion.
Y escucha tende está a formar así. Escucha está.
When we listen,
ahora no escucha.
We have to focus.
Nos me enfocar.
On what the spouse is saying.
Li lo que es casata visa.
Am I right?
Amen.
We need to give them the attention.
Nos me
we need to give them the attention. No attention, you won't listen right.
Si vos no dura nada atención, vos no te escucha bien.
Another key is this: praise, verbal affirmation.
Y otro está adoración.
In Psalm 104,
en Salmo 104,
me gusta el versículo. Enter into the gates of with thanksgiving, right? We enter his gates with thanksgiving.
Portan con agradecimiento.
And enter his courts with praise, be thankful to him and bless his name.
Amen.
How often, men, do we praise our wives?
Quanto bem nós está alça nos esposa nan.
We have to do that.
Nós tingo a sei.
It's important.
Tá hopi importante.
Amen.
Amen.
The pastor Said and I had a wonderful conversation during a radio program this morning.
Amigo pastor Said ti un conversación hopi bonita na un programa de radio obviamente.
Sometimes we focus on the bad points of the spouse.
Senhora não está enfocar e bem ponto na malu de esse.
Only the negative points.
Solamente é ponto na
negativo. And we hardly mention about the good points.
E não está a bisa de ponto na bom.
Amen.
Amen.
Something to work on.
Tá algo para nos trazer.
Number 4 is loving confrontation. Speaking the truth in love.
Papia é verdade de amor.
The Bible says truth shall set men free.
Bible de bisa é verdade ha si gente livre.
Amen.
Amen.
Ephesians 4:15 says, "But speaking the truth in love may grow up in all things into him who is the head, which is Christ."
Amen.
Amen. So in marriage there will be many occasions where there will be confront one another.
De matrimonio tin hopi lo vai tin hopi tempo camino nos lo tengo confrontar otro.
But we have to be honest with one another.
Pero nos me está honesto con otro.
Amen.
Amen.
And the last key I want to share with you is intimate discussion, openness.
E último punto que me que visa está para no estar abierto con otro.
It's a special time spouses spend with one another.
Está el tiempo especial que casanan pasa junto.
Talk to one another.
Papia con otro.
And listen, guys, we're making a big mistake today.
Entendeme en el hombre, no está haciendo un fallo más grande mes a vendía.
Take your wife out for dinner.
But that vai com casa, sale com sabe como foi.
She's on the phone and I'm on the phone.
Mi esposa tiene teléfono, a mi
telefone. Might as well stay home, guys.
Mi mamá queda casa.
Just wasting your time.
Está gastando bo tempo.
Put the thing down.
Pone el teléfono abajo.
Turn it off.
Pague.
Talk.
Papia.
Communicate.
Comunicar.
Come on, guys. See if not. How many times have you not been to a restaurant?
¿Cuánto vienes a ver restaurante?
You see a whole family sitting, all of them on the cell phone.
Una familia sentada turdina arriba del teléfono.
The only time it's not, only time the phone is not in their hands is when they have to eat.
Ora único hora que el teléfono está en la mano ahora no digo come.
But some of them are very good, huh?
Was that in Paris? Nanta hobi bon. Nanta experto.
See if no, you saw it, right?
Was that me reto?
Anywhere you go.
Unda ko bobai.
The phone.
E telephone.
It's a nice technology.
Ito un tecnología hobi bonita.
You might think that I'm old-fashioned.
Was that amita?
But this thing.
Antes, precoz aquí.
This thing.
Precoz aquí.
If we don't manage it,
si nos maneje,
we're in trouble.
No está en problema.
So when you, if your husband invites you for dinner, wife,
si vos casa invitado para ir comer,
leave your phone home.
Laga vos teléfono a casa.
If you don't leave your phone home, I ain't going.
Si vos no laga vos teléfono a casa, a mí no voy.
But wives, make sure you leave your phone home too.
Esposa, dan está seguro si vos laga vos teléfono a mí queda casa.
I give you the 5 T's and I close.
Manabo es 5 llaves na y me cierro.
In communication.
En comunicación.
Tone,
tono,
time,
e tempo,
yes, trust,
e confianza,
truth,
e verdad,
team,
e team.
We have those ingredients.
Nos ting e 5 ingredientes na.
Marriage can only improve.
E matrimonio solamente po mejorar.
Husband and wife is a team.
Casananta un team.
No, we can go really deep.
Nos po bay verdaderamente opi profundo.
I mean, we can speak the whole week regarding this.
Nos po papi enter si mang to kante jisaki.
But I think we all understand.
Pero mi te kere nos turta comprende.
That we need to improve.
Con nos tingu mejorar.
In our communication.
De nos comunicación.
With our spouses.
Con nos casanan.
With our kids.
Con nos yunan.
Wherever we are.
Unda con nos ta.
Communication.
Comunicación.
Is a powerful tool.
Da un armando hobby poderoso.
Understanding one another.
Pa comprender otro.
Amen.
Amen.
This is what I wanted to share with you tonight.
Sa que me quiera compartir con vos esta noche.
I hope it was a blessing to you.
Mi te espera que sa que te va a dar un bendición a vos anan.
If you want to, for me to send your email you these points,
si,
I will do so with
si
love.
Que pa mi mandar un email e punto na aquí, lo me haces aquí con amor.
And I want to advise the men.
Y mi que aconseja en de hombre nan.
If I may say this to you.
Si mi imagen dice sa que na vos anan.
Always have a teachable heart.
Siempre ti un corazón pa buar do siña.
Do not allow an inch of pride to come in.
No laga un pida orgullo drenta din.
Because as long as we are on this earth,
mientras que nos terrible mundo aquí,
we will be learning.
No está siñando.
But if you stop that,
si vos parece,
it means pride has come in.
Si que vende orgullo drenta din.
My wife,
mi casa,
this wonderful woman,
Señora maravillosa,
God has blessed me with.
Señora bendicióname con ella.
I have learned a lot from her.
Mas sinha hope de ti.
Our marriage,
nosso matrimônio,
in the beginning,
de comienzo,
was affected by my lack of communication.
Através de mim, lack de comunicação.
It was bad.
Tapa da hope malu.
Stinky.
Bi malu.
And I had to learn.
E me tingu sinha.
My pastor's wife, my previous pastor's wife,
mi pastor su casa,
told me one thing.
Abisami ungos.
Chris, you need to forget yourself.
Chris, butingo lubi dabo mes.
And I did.
Imasi saki.
And I began to learn.
Ima kumisa sinya.
My wife loves details.
Mi casa gusta detalles.
Color.
Color.
What size?
Kiko size.
What time?
Kit.
How many?
Quanto?
Details.
Detalles.
Man, go for it.
In the hombre, bye bye.
Because I'm enjoying it.
Pasó a mí está gozando de ti.
Because I learned from her.
Pasó más señas de ti.
And I'm still learning from her.
Es que tú vas a mí está enseñando de mi casa.
She's learning from me.
Y mi casa está enseñando de mí.
We have many challenges ahead of us.
Nos tiene hobby reto delante de nos.
But as she said, holding hands together.
Pero manera visa tenemos junto.
We face those challenges.
Nos está enfrentar el reto nan ahí.
Because what is to come?
Pasó. When
the Lord returns,
ora Señor regresa,
is nothing compared
de nada comparar
to what we're experiencing now.
Con lo que nos está experienciando ahora aquí.
We are to long
nos mese, desear
for the return of Jesus Christ.
Para el regreso de Cristo Jesús.
Don't know when he's coming.
Nos está aquí día está viniendo.
But let's look forward to it.
Pero la que nos walk delante pesa aquí.
Let's anticipate it.
La que nos anticipa es aquí.
In the name of Jesus.
De nombre de Cristo Jesús.